And if you see anybody from that cabinet in a restaurant, in a department store, at a gasoline station, you get out and you create a crowd. And you push back on them. And you tell them they're not welcome anymore, anywhere. And Mr. President, we will see you every day, every hour of the day, everywhere that we are, to let you know you cannot get away with this. Thank you so very much.